Knowing your organization means knowing what it takes to run your organization. In other words, to stay in business, to make sure that your business procedures occur. So you probably have daily procedures that you've either documented or they're second nature. You know what it takes to run the business. But what happens when the unexpected occurs? Do you have a plan for that? Do you know what procedures to follow when something unusual happens that actually interrupts or disrupts your business procedures? It's important to start with a good plan to be ready for the absolute worst so that no matter what happens, your organization still is able to stay a functioning organization. Let's take a look at how to put such a plan together.